everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining me. I have a Halloween edition today, so I'm going to show you all the Halloween decor that I have around my house, and most of it is from the Dollar Tree. There's a few things I got from thrift stores or that I already had, but everything's done on a budget and everything's really easy to do. I'm hoping this video will inspire you or give you some ideas of budget-friendly decor for Halloween. Really getting in the Halloween mood this year. I've even got my Halloween leggings on. I don't know if you can see those. They've got cats and pumpkins all over them. Okay, so let's start. Okay, for this I used 3 skulls from the Dollar Tree. And I spray painted them black so they all matched each other. And I put them on one of the short candlesticks, also from the Dollar Tree. Everything is just kind of hot glued together. If I had to do it again, I would probably use E6000, but the hot glue is doing pretty good. These skulls are really lightweight, and so they stack on top of each other with really no problem. For this serving tray, I used 1 plastic platter from the Dollar Tree, and I used 1 plastic kind of hanging skeleton that I found in the Halloween decorations, and I basically just pulled his bones apart and hot glued that to the tray. And then I just spray painted everything black. This is really simple, and this cost $2 to make.
For these candy jars, I used 2 candlesticks from the Dollar Tree, 1 short and 1 tall, and 2 glass candy jars that I found in the kitchen section. I just glued the candy jars to the candlesticks, and then spray painted the candlesticks and the lids black, and then I just added a ribbon I also got from the Dollar Tree. For these spooky looking candle holders, I just used recycled wine bottles, and I picked up a 4-pack of tapered candles from the Dollar Tree. I spray painted the wine bottles black. It wouldn't quite fit in the neck of the bottle here, so I did kind of have to cut around the edge a little bit, just enough for it to fit right in and not fall out or fall over. And that is it. Right, for this really kind of simple Halloween wreath, I used one of the foam wreaths from the Dollar Tree and some ribbon. And then I got the crow there as well. And then this is a bag of Spanish moss that I used here. And then just kind of took a clump of that and hot glued it on. I wrapped the ribbon all the way around the foam, and then I hot glued the little raven on. Thank you everybody for watching today and joining me on my channel. I hope that these ideas inspired you or gave you some ideas to decorate your home. If you liked the things that you saw in today's video, please make sure to like and subscribe below. Thank you for watching.